I'm about to go over the mission contents. Finally, the day is near. We have organized enough troops and intelligence to retake the mainland. Soon the Amerian military will initiate an operation designed to take back the Amerian mainland. Our forces on the mainland are growing more exhausted as each day passes. If we don't act soon, they will be wiped out completely. Our bridgehead for disembarking troops on the mainland will be established at Rargom Beach, on the western tip of Anya. We're sending in units by air and sea. This is going to be a large-scale mission, so do all you can to see it through to the end. This mission will be divided into multiple units, two hovercraft units bringing our landing units to shore, and a fleet of ships to attack the enemy from out at sea. Our hovercraft unit needs support in order to bring in the landing unit safely and for taking over points on the ground. Our fleet needs support in order to thoroughly defeat enemy forces close to the sea or in the vicinity of oil fields. It would be to our advantage if you could rush to various attack points and take them out before our units have to deal with them. Swift and accurate execution is extremely important in this mission in order to gain a secure foothold. Don't hold back. Show us what you're made of out there.
Donc alors c'est Zoïda 24 pour la mission 5 des sous-bases, c'est dans le débarquement d'Anya. Alors ici nous avons le choix entre le point 1, 2 et 3. Alors je vais prendre le point 3 puisque voilà on va faire un peu d'antinavire.
Take a look, it's the mainland.
Ghost Eye to all forces, we're about to start the landing operation.
This is Warlock Zion. We'll be disembarking on the central coast to take over a stretch of land there.
Watch the tailing here. We're set to disembark on the west side. Take control of Artara and have another unit take the airport behind us.
This is Flagship Marigold of the 2nd Fleet. We are set to destroy the enemy fleet positioned near those oil facilities close to the sea.
Garuda team, your job is to eliminate any threats posed to our forces in each of these combat zones. Begin operation.
My fleet is about to destroy all enemy ships and eradicate any sign of a sea threat. We're leaving the skies to you, Garuda team.
Merci les gars, c'est cool.
Our duty is to take the
Alors, on connaît bien la référence qu'ils ont pris pour créer le pipeline de XCOM Infinity.
Patience.
6 o'clock. Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! Roger! I've got your back!
Garuda 1, ESM is active. Lock on. All special weapons used.
Mission accomplished. We love your work, Garuda. Moving on to support the main fleet.
Bon, passons au suivant.
Okay, I'm on backup.
missile missed its target. Sam destroyed.
I'm taking control of a car in the airport. Thanks for the great cover, Garuda.
This queen's be back home in Artara. Home sweet home.
Enemy reinforcements detected on radar. They're approaching our landing unit at high speed. We can't let anything happen to our landing unit. Drive back the enemy and provide cover.
Talisman, this is kill or be killed.
Garuda 1, you have entered the landing corridor. Lower your landing gear and prepare for touchdown.
C'est de la triche de lâcher des paillettes.
Missed.
have rendered a few of our ships inoperative. The ships we still have fighting aren't faring well at this point.
Tell each one of them to remain calm. We'll have to regroup with all remaining ships.
Garuda 1, ESM is active.
Get him! Get right once more!
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Plane heading for our ship. Keep him on radar.
Talisman is locked on. Roughly half of the enemy reinforcements have been wiped out.
Don't go about this alone. Combine forces and cover them.
Garuda 2 fired!
Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
Ship's a tough one.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
Garuda 1, Fox 3. Enemy aircraft down.
I've got a lock!
How'd he shake me off?
How could that have missed?
Radar lock.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
It belongs to Mr. Bucky now. The enemy fired a missile.
Missile evaded.
Ow, my arm! I've been injured.
This one's mine. Talisman's gone down.
Ces bombardiers sont trop résistants, sérieux.
Exhausted. Impossible to change.
confirmed for Garuda 1.
Enemy attacks are greater than 2 of our section operatives. The ships will still have fighting on the same
level. At least one of them to remain calm. We'll have to remove with all remaining ships.
Bon, on a éliminé les bombardiers, maintenant on va protéger l'aéroport.
Enemy forces on Rargom Beach have been annihilated, and the landing operation has ended successfully. We are finally able to provide full relief and support to our exhausted forces on the mainland. The Amerian military is in position to advance towards the center of the continent, combine with our forces, fighting the resistance, and take out Estevakian forces. Garuda team, you've really earned a great name for yourselves here. Pull yourselves together and get ready for some action up there. We don't want this to be your last mission.
Bon, là, j'ai compris cette mission, donc une petite cinématique, et voilà.
I had no idea. I should have thought more about the kind of people who would be traveling to Grace Maria. Now that we're in the midst of war, her name is Ludmilla. She was an Estevakian medical student studying in Nordenavik, a neutral country. Her boyfriend is a soldier in the Estevakian military. She firmly believes that going to Grace Maria will somehow reunite them. It took a long time to get even that much out of her. Most of the time, she hardly says a word. We're certainly an odd pair of travel companions. Two women, hopelessly in search of their loved ones. Maybe it's the Talking doesn't seem to be our strong point. But I feel we share a common goal that goes far beyond words.